Hi, we're Darius and Ocula Grant of DIY Power Couple. And to all of our subscribers, thank you for your support.
This is an easy DIY for any bathroom renovation.
We'll show you how to install a toilet paper holder so that you can DIY too. Home improvement.
With love. In this video, we'll share our tips and show you how to install a toilet paper holder. Toilet paper holders can range from freestanding to tank mounted. Before, our small bathroom did not have the right space for a wall mount, and we did not like the spring holder mechanism. We liked the containment of the double post, but also the simplicity of the single post design. It just doesn't keep the toilet paper on with kids. During our bathroom renovation, we installed a new vanity and decided to mount the toilet paper on the side again. We found the perfect toilet paper holder for our family, one with a pivoting post. Stay till the end to see how kid-friendly it really is. So this MOEN and veil style has other bath hardware to match with it. We also needed a drill and tape for our installation. Okay, here we go, mounting our new toilet paper holder to the side of our vanity. We're going to show you the complete installation process in four easy steps. One thing we like to do is to check out the contents of the product before we begin. The package included a plastic toggle and anchors for installing into drywall, but we didn't need to use that for our installation. We only needed screws to mount on the side of this vanity. There's a link in the description for this toilet paper holder. This was the first time we experienced directions with a toilet paper holder template. So the very first step is to use the template to mark where you would like to mount the holder. You use the leveler to make sure your holes will be even. Here's a close-up of the directions. It also includes a towel bar template, so be sure to use the one for the holder. We had to remove the mounting plates that were screwed into the posts. The Allen wrench helped us to remove the set screws that were keeping the plates in place. The mounting plates have different shaped holes to help identify their up position, like it is shown on the template. Be careful when removing the set screws, they're pretty small. We discovered the pivoting post is installed on the left side because the set screws should be underneath to give the appearance of a floating holder. We were about to drill the holes, but something told us to double check our mounting position. It was a good idea for us to check the level of our holder to make sure it had easy access for the ones who will be using it. We could not see the pencil marks against the gray vanity, so we just drilled through the template. We ended up lowering the mounts just a little. We did not use anchors because we drilled the nails directly into the top wood frame of the vanity instead of just the particle board. Our vanity had a border and we wanted to check the fit of the right post. We drilled in the top screws of each mount first before drilling in the bottom ones. We took our time with this installation because we didn't want to mess up our new vanity. You can see the complete DIY vanity install by clicking above. When doing home improvement DIY projects for the very first time, sometimes another set of hands and eyes are appreciated. We are at the final step of this toilet paper holder install. Now we use the Allen wrench to tighten back the set screws to secure the post on the mounting plate. As a general rule, toilet paper holders should be installed at least 26 inches above the floor. Ours was installed around 30 inches. This time we turned the set screws before putting the post on the plate. Did you know for around $25, you can upgrade your toilet paper holder with a variety of options? We really like how the chrome popped against the gray. You can use the long end or switch to the shorter end to make it easier to tighten the set screws. It can be tricky using the Allen wrench underneath. All done. We were all finished installing the toilet paper holder, and I wanted to see just how well it kept the toilet paper roll on the post. Nice. Now we had to check if our youngest could figure out how to change a roll of toilet paper with this new holder. This toilet paper holder was just what we needed. This DIY was a great addition to our small bathroom makeover.
And if you'd like to see more videos like these, please subscribe to our channel.
Thank you.
DIY Power Couple YouTube channel is your source to help you unleash your inner DIY power.